kids, how are you? Hope all are fine. Good. Have you enjoyed your Sankranti festival? How was the video? Very good. Neevella habba celebrate madidrella mane nanne. Good. Ellaru ellavella tindra. Very good. Makkala. Okay, we'll start our morning routines. Along with that, I will again explain you what is a good habit. Okay. So firstly, I'm going to tell you what and all we have to do early in the morning once we get up. Aim maadbeku anta nanu ee classalli helthirthini alva neevu helidre namge. Yes, get up early in the morning, brush your teeth twice a day, then do exercise regularly. Some easy exercise you can do it. Then take a bath every day. Alternate days also you can take a bath. One day you have to take a head bath. Daily telasana maadbaru makkala. Then comb your hair neatly. So yesterday new hair na comb maadbeku anta helidini. You have to comb your hair twice a day. Like matte sayankala neevu comb maadbeku. Then every Sunday you have to cut your nails. Every Sunday you have to cut your nails. Take mama's helper, you can do it. Then after that, prior to God neatly. Now there na dina prarthane maadkobeku. Then have a 2 glasses of milk daily. Namu 2 glass halna tagobeku. Then you have to drink plenty of water. It's very good for your health. Otherwise your body will get dehydration. So neevu dina chennagi neer kudibeku. This is a winter season magla, but adakoskara neevu neer kudide irbaru. You have to drink a water. Then wash your hands before and after the meals. Em maadbeku ootakinta munche oota aadmele namu we must wash our hands twice a day. Nowadays we have to wash our hands every 1 hour, otherwise every 2 hours. The vacha vandi tashna we have to use sanitizer, otherwise we have to wash our hands with soap. Okay, then eat lot of fruits and vegetables. Again, I keep on telling you daily, every day you have to eat any seasonal fruit. Along with that, any your favorite vegetable, if it is cooked also, otherwise if it is raw also, no problem. But you have to eat fruits and vegetables. Then always wear a clean dress. Yavagalu navu chennagiro olle battene hakobeku. Gadijagiro battena hakobaru. Ig neevu sanje aata aadirthiralva ade battena nade hakobardalva. ಗಲೀಜಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಎಸ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವೇರ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ. ದೆನ್ ಯೆಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮೋರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ ವನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ಬಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್. ಬಿ ಆನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮಿಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಲೇಟಾಗಿ ಬರಬಾರ್ದು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಮಕ್ಕಳ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನೆನಪಿದೆಯಾ, ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೇಯರ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಲೇಟಾಗಿ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೋ, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸೈಡ್. ನೀವು ಲೈನಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗ್ಬಾರ್ದಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್. ದೆನ್ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೆಸನ್ಸ್. ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಟೀಚರ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಪಾಠನ ಮರೆಯದೆ ನೀವು ಕೇಳಬೇಕು. ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಿಮಗೆ ತಲೆಗೆ ಲೆಸನ್ನು ನೀಟಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗೋದು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ದೆನ್ ಮೈಂಟೈನ್ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಇನ್ ಅ ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳ. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಯಾವ ಬುಕ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಕಲ್ಕೊಂಡು ಓದ್ಕೊಬೋದು. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ. ನಾವು ಓದೋ ಕಡೆ ನಾವು ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಶೌಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಾಕ್. ಸೊ ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಸೈಲೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಆ ಏರಿಯಾ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಸೈಲೆಂಟ್ನ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ವೆನ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಟು ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲಿಸನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್. ನೀವು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಏನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಅ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂ ಟು ದ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವ್ಯಾನ್. ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೆಂಗಾಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಅ ಕ್ಯೂ. ಹೆಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಹಂಗೆ ಹೋಗತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ವಿಲ್ ಫೆಲ್ ಡೌನ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಅ ಕ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವ್ಯಾನ್. ದೆನ್ mandatory for your assessment also. Nivu ma'am helbekare correct a lesson helbekare kelisukonde matra you can prepare for your exam. Okay, then arrange the and arrange and set your school bags. This is also you can do it makla. Take your bag. Once you finish your homework everything, you remove everything what is there in your bag and keep it properly. Yavda nimma reading books yavirutte, nimma writing books yavirutte, again pencil box idella neeve arrange na madbeku. Idella nimma very good habit. And now I am going to tell two more good habits. Yavadu, once you finish your homework before the playing em madbeku, ee aata adakke hogodikinta munche you have to finish your homework. Yakandre aata adkon bandadre nimge homework madodike saakagutte, adike neevu homework maada andmele aata adodike hogbodu. And help the people andre ammage neevu help maadbeku. Sanna sanna kelasana ammage neevu maadkobeku. You can wash your vessels, plate, glass and you can set your dining table. Tumbane easy alla makla. You can put one kerchief, otherwise one paper, plastic paper, adrinda inde plate itkoli, one glass of neer tumbi itkoli and you can eat your breakfast. Okay, igantu nimge corona irodrinda manena ellaru manili dirala, so you can learn more. Neeve uta madkalibodu, neeve snana madkalibodu, you can write your homework without any your mother help. Okay, this is the right time to learn some sana sana kelasana madodu neevu avaru hatra kalthukobodu. Okay, yavaglu avarige neevu help madbeku. Then too much television is unhealthy. Raja idante yavaglu naavu tv na nokkardu and moreover we need supposed to not see your mobile also. Once you finish your online class please give your mobile to your mama. So television na jaasti nokkardu, mobile na naavu jaasti nokkardu. Jaasti nokkardre enagutte it's affect for our eyes. And then go to a bed on time. Yavaglu naavu malkolodike correct time ge malkobeku. Mama 9 o'clock malkolodante iradre you have to sleep, then only you can get up early in the morning, otherwise you can't get up. Neevu raatri tumbha late aagi malkondre enagutte belige bega edodikkagodilla. Once belige neevu edododu late aadre ella kelsa kuda late aagutte. These are some more good habits. Tomorrow we'll discuss again some more good habits. Makla idanna neevu adopt maadkobeku, daily you have to follow this good habits. Okay, good. Now we'll start our maths class. Yesterday I have given you some missing numbers and we have learned some missing numbers also, how to write. Today we'll start our backward counting number from 50. Okay, 50 in the now backward counting na start number na. I'm going to start from here only. So na jothe neevu helbeku heli 50. If you come from backwards, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42 and 41. Now, what number I have to write here? Yes, it's 40. I have to write 40. Now, before 40, how many there? It's 39. Correct, Alba? 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32 and 31. 31. You can count from here. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. If you count from backwards, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, and 31. Okay. So next, what number it will come there? A number varudhu. Yes, it's 30. So 30 amale en varudhu, it's 29, 29, 29, 30, 30, 29, 28, 29, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. These are the backwards of 20 series. Okay, next we'll move on to counting number 20. Now what we have to write here? We have to write 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and here it's 11. You can count once again from here. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. You can count from top. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and 11. The last number is 10. 10 are backward in the order there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Makkale nange correct aagi nodi, we have finished up to 1 to 50. Usually we have to write from here to there. No, today we have counted backwards from 1 to 50. Once again, can you count along with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. We have complete up to 50. The counting number of backwards. Okay, Niku here to the Yakari Nebeko. 15, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41. Then 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is your backward number counting from 50 to 1. Along with that, kids, I am giving you one homework. This is review of your 46 and 50. Although 46 and 50. If you are to review, this is not a backward, this is backward counting, but now I am giving only counting number. Homework, what is that? In mathematics, mathematics readiness book, page number 60, page number 60 you have to complete. Adralli yen ide, this is the revision of your counting numbers. You have to count the these two pictures. Enenide idralli fishes ide matte illi brinjal ide, apple ide matte then we have some more marbles also. So what you have to do, you have to count. You have to count these pictures and you have to write in this box. Okay. For example, I will tell you, they have written some how many stars are here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They have given one box. In that box, you have to write 10. You have to write 10. Okay, like that, you have to complete this homework, page number 60 in your mathematics readiness book. Idralli, I have given yesterday, you have to complete up to 10 your revision note. Up to 10 alone, I have given you the video. Now, you can take up to 15. 15 alone, you can take 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. ಈ 5 ಪೇಜ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ಬರೆಯಬೇಕು. ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು 20 ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡನ್ ಅವರ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು 20 ಓನ್ಲಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಎಂಟಿ ಬಾಕ್ಸಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಿಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್. ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 60, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್. 11 ಟು 20 ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ 10 ಪೇಜಸ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಟುಡೇ ಇಸ್ Friday. Anyway, tomorrow is Saturday. Again, we have a Sunday holiday. You have 3 days. You can write this homework. No problem. Up to 20, you have to complete. Okay? ಈ ಪೇಜ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓನ್ಲಿ ಎಂಪ್ಟಿ ಬಾಕ್ಸಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಿಲ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೋಡೋಣ. ಗುಡ್. ನಾವು ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ರಿವ್ಯೂನ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್. Revision. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ರಿವ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಲೋವರ್ ಕೇಸ್. ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ನೋ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಅಪರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೋವರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಬೋಥ್ ದ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇ ಎಫ್ ಜಿ H, I, J, K, N, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, letters. Now we have to write what is a lower case. Lower case. lower case letters ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಲೈಟ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇ Z. This is your lowercase letters. So yesterday you have finished your uppercase, no? So today you have to write your lowercase letters. This is uppercase and this is a lowercase letter. So it's a review of your lowercase, page number 74 in a writing readiness book. Yeah, book ali magla. It's a writing readiness book. Page number 74. Page number 74. You need to complete your lowercase alphabets. They have already written some letters. Remaining, they have done some tracing work that you need to complete. Okay. This is your one homework of your writing readiness English book. And apart from that, you have one fun activity also workla. Last class you have done this lady's finger activity, no, in your my art and card. My art and card book ali neevu idanna madidre iga neevu en madbeku, you have to do it next page. Idralli enide picture alli help the dog. You have to help Miss Rambo to reach his house and color this path with crayons. ಅದು ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಯಾವ ದಾರಿನ ನೀವು ಮನೆಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ದಾಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದ ಕಲರ್. ಪ್ರಯಾಣ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ದಾರಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಪಾತ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ದಾರಿ. ಇದು ಈ ರಾಗೋಗೆ ನೀವು ಈ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದ ದಾರಿ. ಪಾತ್ ನ ನೀವು ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಪಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ next I am giving one more page also. You can see some three birds are here and the three birds are in different colors only, red, purple and yellow. Here also you have red, purple, yellow, three birds ide, illi three homes ide. So you name madbeku neevu color the bird same home. I have bird yav house ge hogbeku anta neevu same color na madbeku and you have to do the matching also. So illi purple ide, so you have to match lines na neevu draw madbeku. Illi yav color ide, this is yellow. So yellow ge yav color match agutte? Yellow bird only, that you need to do the lines. Okay, these are the two homeworks you have to do it. Along with that kids, yesterday I have told you some positions alva. Yavadelva anta innond sala heltira namge. Only you have to say the names. Nanu nimge bari names matra helikoduttene iga. Just it's a recall it. Okay, behind, in front of, above, below, second after, first, before, up, down, inside, outside, between, hanging, upside down, top, bottom, sliding, standing, climbing and sitting. ಇದ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕೂಡ ನಮಗೆ ಸುಮಾರು ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ನಿನ್ನೆ ಹೇಳಿದಿಲ್ವಾ? ಎಸ್. This is your APS class makla. So Monday you have a assessment. You have the assessment either. So Monday you have a English exam. This is completely in a oral makla. Now in the questions get the exactly what is the time. I will let you know on the WhatsApp. Okay. Time ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಸೋ ಯಾರು ಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರದು ಇನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಗೆ ಲಾಗಿನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಐಡಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಸೋ ಇನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಇನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡು ಯುವರ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಓರಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಪರ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಲೆಟರ್ lower case letter and you have to match the alphabets also okay sorry regarding English I have to give one more homework also that I forgot to give this is a review you can open phonic activity book phonic activity book can be page number 36 page number 36 and in it see like this only your assessment of assessment paper also it will come like this what is this this is tomato tomato ki how letter beginning sounds karte so t t for tomato that you need to do a circle like that next picture is what is this this is a nest nest ke first beginning sounds which letter c karta illa n correct n you have to do the circle like that only I will ask some questions if I say beginning sounds you have to write the pictures otherwise if I say pair of pictures you have to write beginning sounds of your letters okay and you have to match the correct letters like this this page also you can see what is this this is a zebra where is the letter Z yes that you need to do the marking like that you have it will be a assessment makla don't get worried no problem you have to sit and read and write carefully and solve the sentence okay now because usually we have to give a paper but now we can't do like that so that's what we will ask in a oral only but that oral also you have a mark okay good all the best for your exams assessment makla chennagi othkoli monday na khushiyagi exam na mari okay timings I will let you know we'll meet once again in zoom it tomorrow okay regarding any details or doubts you can ask me and I will clarify your doubts okay take care my friend bye